I think it's something that both institutions will benefit from.
William Carey University and South Central Regional Medical Center team up to launch a new osteopathic medicine program. We'll bring you details on this new program today at 5.